Welcome back. It's your boy AB the Critic. Where sit down for me what's happening. Glad to get back to another reaction video. New artist group alert. The name of this group is called Imagine Dragons. I like the Imagine Dragons. I like Game of Thrones. I'm not gonna lie to you. Well, I don't really imagine dragons, but anyway, let's get out here to hear me talk. I have chosen to start this Imagine Dragons journey on with a song titled Radioactive. Let's just go ahead and get active, fellas. I got nothing else left to say on this channel outside of this. I'm sorry. I do got one more thing to say. You get 3 chances to give me 1 banger. If you give me 1, you get put on the Hall of Fame. Once you get put on the Hall of Fame, I go back through and listen to any and every song you ever had, if I can, or at least a few of them. I'll come back to your music, but if I didn't like it, I wouldn't come back. So far, nobody on this channel has had that issue, so I go back and pretty much do whatever I can when I can. So, let's just go ahead and see what you got. Before I give you stage, I'd like to say, could you please talk to me slightly, lightly for your boy, you feel me? You feel what I'm saying? What's going on here? Story time? Bird Box? Hey, not with the eyes. She got blue, green eyes, gray.
I'm waking up to ash and dust.
Huh?
I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
What? I like the sound of that. Wait a minute, they gotta run that back. Or keep going.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
What in the Cookie Monster? What in the Muppet Babies go to street fighting school is going on in here? So we fighting Muppet Babies in barnyards now. That's what y'all own. Cause I didn't know what to expect, but I wasn't expecting that. Something about the apocalypse. And then I'm breaking out, and then I see Muppet Babies fighting each other. All right. So what's in her cage, huh? Who she got? Kermit? I'm going to tell you right now, if Kermit comes out of her cage, I'm turning the video off. I don't care how fire the song is. I'm not going to stand here. I might stay for a little bit, but I'm just saying. Don't get too ridiculous. Oh, Kermit already done it.
Painted red to fit right in. Whoa.
Whoa.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You better transform.
From inside,
The song is fire. The video is wild. A dream? Oh no, that's the real deal. So I like to have fun. Song is fire though. Something. What'd he say? Go back. Get a little bit more. To the new age. I'm sure this sounds crazy in the car with that beat in the background. Hall of Fame worthy. The video is funny, but maybe they just like to have fun, brother. I don't know. I just, with this song, I was expecting something a little more aggressive, brother. I don't really know what to expect, but I just thought it was gonna be more aggressive. Hit the like button, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Imagine Dragons, welcome to the channel. I see what y'all doing here. You like to throw us off. So maybe next time when it's when I think it's gonna be a goofy song, it's actually gonna be something that's serious. Maybe they just like to play with their music videos to like throw you off, which is cool. Well, you threw me off. How about that? You got B-list actors in here. Maybe not B-list. He might be B-list. I don't think he's A-lister anymore. He might have been an A-list at one point, the bad guy. At one point, he might have been an A-lister, but I don't think he's an A-lister anymore. What are the Muppet Babies doing in the... I'm